Right. We're back. Trying to get to the hospital. Ellie's all alone. I don't think there's anything going to be back here, but we might as well check. Ooh, something you can't smash. Okay. Just turn it down a bit. Might have to turn that up again, but we'll see. No, we'll leave it there. We will leave it there. Yes, I know where to go. Let's make all the noise.
Gotta get through.
I can hear now. Gotta get through. Is there a way to get up there? One minute, I'm gonna up the fan up a bit. Because it's bloody warm. Hopefully you won't hear it. If you do, let me know. I'll just turn that down a bit more. Okay. Seem to be much there. Bandage. Bottles. Cards, there you everything in here.
Okay, progress.
Okay. Oh, hello. in there. I only see two. Is it all gonna be locked? Looks like it. Here's a list of deserters. We know some of the supplies they still contain weapons. Be careful. While it's preferable to catch them alive, do not risk your lives. Any sign of danger, you have my permission to take them out. If they wanted to leave, we could have worked something out, but desertion combined with stealing cannot be tolerated. It's all about this Isaac guy.
Interesting.
I feel like they've taken away some of my bullets as well. Though we did do have that big fight with Jesse, didn't we, so... just hope coming in here was worth it. We'll do you, and then we'll do you. Might as well do you. Oh. Reload. Whew, okay. Settle in.
All
now
right.
You're open. No pills roll. Oh, there's pills. What can I say? 12, yeah. Definitely worth it. Definitely worth it. Way to go. No, that's definitely a way to go.
Feel her love.
Mm-hmm. upstairs. You got your head chopped off, mate. He got his head chopped off. Guessing you can just use it to smash that window and have it rolling down there. That seems a bit pointless. Oh, is it locked? Yeah.
Damn it. There's some good stuff in there.
Whoa! No. I wanted a swing. Do we have to smash this window as well? Can I not get over there? It's not even letting me get up now. Okay, we've got to have it from. Attach it and then put it on higher up. Okay, let's try it. And then over there. No? About this side then. I don't know if I'm doing it right, but I was just a bit too far. Okay, she's not a good swinger. No, climb up. Broken it now. Can I not get in there? Whoa. The hell happened? That is not gonna work. Is it that one that I'm gonna smash? Then over that one. That's too low. Can't get onto that. That's way too far. I will get this. I know people out there are going to be really frustrated, like, what you doing? Doing it all wrong. That then. It's just not letting me let off now. About this then. There we go. Shells full. That's what I needed. Bandages, pain gun, pillows. Anything to craft? No. See what they said. Simon, I hope you never read this note. I hope I can crumple it up, burn it when you return for us. It's been, I don't even know how many hours since you left. I went out to look for you, and these hooded people spotted me. They shouted at me, called me a sinner, and then started shooting. I ran back in and barricaded the door. All I can hear is the rain, but I'm worried they're still out there. Should I run? Should I stay? I feel completely polarized. I'm sorry I got so sick. I'm sorry I let you go to the hospital by yourself. I'm sorry I didn't stay hidden like you told me. If anything happens to me, I want you to know how much I love you. Please come back. I'm so scared. Paige.
Man.
I'm guessing Paige left. And he never returned. I don't think there's another floor. I'm guessing you use this to get back. If you wanted, if you didn't have like the rope.
And there we go.
Cool. Does look like there is another way to get, like, further up, but I doubt you'd be able to get there. Taxi man. Dumpster normally has something good. No, it's all closed up. Can I open this? Nope. It's just a lot of supplies.
Denied.
It's got to be infected in there. Darling, I've got everything packed, but Fedra's already starting to put people on buses, and I have no idea where you've been disappeared to. Fine. When you've disappeared to. If I'm gone before you get back, I stashed a few of my things in the safe, maybe an overabundance of caution, but Fedra's been confiscating things due to quarantine. All's most fishy to be. Accommodation is still set to our wedding date. I mean, it's been 30 years, but I assume you remember when that was. Yeah, but I don't. Okay. Guessing there's gonna be a picture. Is this one all flat or I don't know. I'll have a look. Scrap, scrap, scrap! Pills? Got some pills. Seems to be always pills in the bathroom. Denied. Workbench.
Oh, 128.
Oh, got it.
We're not going back,
understand? Okay.
Isaac, go to hell! We're not going back!
Here, bitch.
Shut it.
Oh my god.
Jesus. What the fuck, people?
Less shots that way. Oh no, I wanted to. No, you. Might as well. upgrade my thing again? No. I was not expecting that, to be honest. Ooh, 19. Another training manual.
Hmm, interesting.
Ooh. Do need pistol ammo, that's pretty good. Hey Melissa, I'm leaving this here in case you decide to join us after all. We're moving on from the safe house at first light. I've stalled the others as long as I could, but Isaac has to be looking for us by now. The fate of the last group of desert is still fresh in our minds. The plan is to still head south and see if those rumours are true. Maybe it's all bullshit, but I'll take hopeful bullshit over the Isaac's fanaticism any day of the week. Remember who we were. The wolf took us in, but they're not our people. I really wish they had left the stadium with us.
Ugh. I thought I was a wolf. Gotta be more careful.
So there's a room over here. The safe. Safe is there. Anniversary. The date of our wedding. It's 08. Oh, I don't know how Americans do it. It's the year first, isn't it? So 30 years. 83? No. Yeah, 83. 83. 08? 83. No. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October. 08, 09, 83? It could be Americanized.
Shit. What was it again?
08. 83. 09.
Okay, double check. Go slow.
It is 09, isn't it? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October. No, it's 10. 08, 10. 83. 08, 10, 83. 08, 10, 83. Or, if they've done it Americanized, which I think they have. No.
There.
Do explosive tips. I think there's loads of stuff back in the other room that we can pick up. very quick look around. Because I'm sure I left some stuff in here because I didn't pick it up because we were full. Yeah. Oh, oh. Pick all this up now. That's it. Give me shotgun shells, which could only mean one thing. I'm gonna have to use them. That's not ominous. Okay. Blocked it off.
Let's see what they got in here.
Nothing? And it's through this window, like, but is that it, really? Well, that was a bit of a disappointment.
Street.
Locked. Jump.
Shit.
Over.
Need to get in there. All right.
Guessing there's something in here. Which you could roll out. Okay, there's a ramp. Guessing you've got to get this to the top. Was easy to see.
That's pretty smart, Ellie.
Oh, I wondered if you could get up there first. Bugger! I bet there was a card up there. And I'm not going to be able to get it back in here now, am I? What an ass. Oh well. these up just in case if we've got to make a run for it. Nothing in the bushes. There's the hospital.
There's the hospital.
Touché, Ellie.
Fuck.
No, jinx, Ellie.
Thought I'd be
jinx.
Closer.
Guessing we can't just... Giving me a lot of things, but not many things to destroy. Oh, that would have snapped your leg open. Things. Card. And that's it. A lot of Fedra stuff. There's a lot of things to explore in this game, but there's not many encounters. As many as I thought there would be.
Oh.
Seriously? You know what dead bodies smell like, Ellie. You don't know that, Ellie.
Oh, shit. Fuck me.
Where? I have no idea where you saw that, Ellie.
It really got you.
Apparently there's an enemy close by. Glitched a bit too early.
Yeah. Oh, good.
I can't get through the fake ceiling. I think it's just glitched a bit because I got too close over here. Okay, so these are the ambushes.
Shit. How do I get outside?
Come on. Well, you threw that bin to me. So if you aim at them, they run away. There'll be one more hiding. Yeah. Come on. I don't mind taking you all out. That's it. Can you hear me? Nope. Nice. Really, there's not going to be any scrap here. Okay. That looks like the right way to go, so let's just have a look over here. Nope. I've been through here, haven't I? Yep. Okay. Way out. There's gotta be a way out. Over here. Bloody hell.
Okay. Head down to the street.
Keep missing things. I'm gonna have to start killing these. With other stuff. Might as well craft all this.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Yes, we know there is, Ellie. Bullets. And I've just used a health kit. Seriously, I do not know or remember which way I've been or gone. You keep giving me shotgun shells and I don't need them. I'm guessing there's going to be a big bloater dude. Why else would all this be here?
Here we go.
Good. That's what you should have more of.
Right.
I've seen so many rooms with like this in it, but nothing's come out of them like that. And that's how it should be. Going more into the unknown. Because I'm expecting 90% of the time it's just nothing in rooms. This is the actual way, but... Oh, it's too high up to get up, that's why.
Get me the hell out of here.
I'm Somehow we're right next door to the hospital. Telling you, you'll be much closer to the hospital. That's how these games work. City of Seattle. Just normal arrows, please. Strange whistles. Gonna be someone in the trees. Okay, that didn't go well. Get another health kit. Feel like I might need them quite a bit on this bit.
Oh!
Really? Use firearms to be honest with it.
Must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
I thought about you in the head. They're just killing everyone. Sweet, I'm guessing that's the way to go. Or is it?
Okay, here's the road to the hospital.
Gotta go through the gardens, gotta go through the gardens. Nothing around here. Telephone. Pin. Ah, yes. Through here then. Candy bars. I love myself some candy bars. Card. Gotta be some stuff in here. Gotta be. Okay. idea if that's the way to go or not, but I will check it out. Candy bars. Thank you. No, I can't even go this way. So it must be out of here. No, it was a bottle. Let's try upstairs.
Nope.
Oh, that was worth it. That was very much worth it. If anyone finds this, knows my wife Paige is waiting for me to come back in the old conference centre at Pike and Convention, right across from the new brew pub.
Yeah.
Please take her this medicine.
That sucks.
She's pregnant and could die without it. I thought I could make it, but I've lost too much blood. I was sprinting through the woods, heard some whistles, and then an arrow pierced my side. I ducked into this place, think I'm safe. Can't get any worse, right? Starting to feel cold. Stole all this medicine from the hospital. Should have grabbed some blood too. Bad joke. Never mind. She'll tell you. I'm always making bad jokes. If you find Paige, tell her I went peacefully. Tell her I hope they live happily, happy lives. Tell her I love her. Don't name the kid after me. Go with the name we picked. Simon Vickers. Oh, Simon. Oh, I'm sorry, Simon. Can get back up. Reload. And reload that.
Here we go. I think I can fit.
So good job you can, otherwise you're going all the way back home. An arrow just gonna miss you. Still dead? You are still dead. I thought I was gonna save you. Anyway. recognize this. Oh, this is from the like trailer gameplay bit.
She doesn't appear to be one of those.
Taking my time for this. I could miss all sorts in here. Whoa! And I'm not even meant to get you yet.
Now what?
Wait, there was another guy down there. I think so, Ellie.
Oh, these people are fucking nuts.
Health.
Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
That's it. I bet there's loads of stuff around here. People.
Fuck, more of them. Where are they coming from?
Many fallen wolves today.
Men,
but their numbers worry me. They're gathering.
Helen.
She ran behind those cars!
Where's the wolf?
Watch out!
Boom.
I think that's it. Oh, damn
this
city.
Yeah, damn this city. Oh, that's a bike outside. I thought it was like a motorbike here then, and I was like, what? Yeah, so this is where the trailer happens and someone shoots her from up there. How weird. Anything underneath here? Nope. Yeah, I will swap that. I do need bullets now, though. This is the store that she runs into. Or one of them. I think they've changed it a bit. She runs in here. There was like a long corridor here. Yeah, this is it. They've just changed the layout a tiny bit. The way we're supposed to be going? Yeah. see anywhere else that we could go. No, door. Door. Oh, red door.
Okay.
Oh!
You motherfucker!
Oh!
Don't let her escape!
Go on. I'm dead. Oh! Okay.
She's running!
Come on. Come on. You're gonna die. God damn.
Jesus Christ.
You're gonna put that up there? My God.
Hospital.
Bombs helped a lot there. I really need to find some more pistol on. Wasn't there a candy bar over here? Two. Do me. Give me something. Like a workbench. Nothing? Really? Molotovs. And then maybe this way. And again. Seriously, not giving me anything.
Let's try this.
Boom. We've got to get to the hospital soon. Got to. Close. This is where it came from. Gotta use this to our advantage this time. Zombies? Oh, it's safe. Okay. Time to find the passcode. Bench, always good. Let's see what we've got. Can't do much. Can't do anything. Maybe something downstairs. Gonna have to be it though. Okay, maybe not. In through here. There is going to be something underground. You just know it is. So what's this safe then? There's got to be something. If there's not a letter, it's got to be on the wall. Is this it? 38, 55, 23. Tom, I keep hearing gunfire at odd hours. We have no to practice. We can't wait for the wolf to find us. We have to trek the airbase and join them. 38, 55, 23. 38, 55, 23. 56.
Better check it again.
35. Oh, it's made me forget. No. What the fuck? 38, 55, 23. 38, 55, 23. Faster crafting then. Right, let's see if this is the hospital. Cannonball.
Did you find her yet?
Shit.
Okay, well, no one was looking.
Oh crap.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up. You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Oh.
Fuck.
She came at you, bro.
That was dumb.
What game is that? I know that sound. It's Hotline Miami. That's pretty cool. Did that clearly come out like in 2013? The first one?
Soldier makes these shifts so
easy.
Okay, have gone bad.
She ran behind that van!
What van?
I don't see her. Van out. Check the whole courtyard. Don't let her escape. Bear, what you smell, boy? Hey,
over there!
Too big for you, Ellie.
Look alive!
Oh!
Holy shit! Get another angle!
Roger that. You've got a limp, sir. Swap this. I don't know what happened there. It's fine. Have a look around.
Anyone see a sign of her?
I don't see anything.
Stopped.
Big mistake.
Nope.
Is that her? I'll check it out.
Quickly. Way to go. I think there's some more. But we'll just have a quick run around. Make sure we haven't left anything. I think I've got everything. Pretty sure I've got everything outside anyway. Maybe not at the front gate. Back of these trucks. I doubt there's any zombies up here. Musts. Alcohol. Don't go near the lower levels.
Not you, Nora.
Gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Okay. Let's get to Nora. Gonna be the first person that Ellie actually kills. Well, she killed others, but actually in her own way.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead.
I've got silences.
Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
Fucking...
Chester! Somebody, please!
Nora! You can't escape this!
No.
Get downstairs!
The fuck's the power doing on?
It doesn't matter.
She's infected, she's dead. There's no rush to get her now. But Ellie is immune. Mostly everything. Now I'm just gonna decide how we're gonna succumb to the infection. Or we're gonna let her die.
Where'd you go?
I was going to end it when we got to the hospital, but I don't think I will. I can hear a coffin. Nothing down here. Literally. Bloody hell. Not with him saying stay out of the lower basements, there would still be loads of supplies in here. That just brought us back here. That was rubbish. Tricks.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing spores.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
It's your last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Do it. Naughty Dog, I don't care. They deserve to die. That's how much people love Joe. I just feel sorry for Ellie.
It's me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. I made her talk.